Mrs. Turner is a saint as she cuts the grass. The girls walking by are checking out her ass. And the layers of flesh stacked on her thighs. Now at her age, does she not realize short shorts make you queasy? They just don't suit her. The girls feel uneasy and a little fearful of the future. And with that halter top on, man, she's got some kind of style. But as Mrs. Turner looks up, well, those girls all smile. 'Cause it's a friendly place, and people keep their houses nice. A little too much rain, but there's a beach nearby. Now Tom and Sally, they keep an eye as Mrs. Turner tends her lawn. She sure seems to try, but she's got it all wrong. Why, it's like there's spots that she is purposely skipping, and she's got no catcher to catch the clippings. That Mrs. Turner, she's a saint with her electric lawnmower. If she can't get it right, she oughtn't do it anymore. Seems she does a whole lot less good than harm. But as Mrs. Turner looks up, Tom and Sally wave their arms. 'Cause it's a friendly place, and people keep their houses nice. Not enough rain, but there's a beach nearby. A girly Turner, she's happy as she flings the cord. She's got her hair all stuffed up in some old hat that belonged to Gord. And Gord planted this lawn, and it seems like just yesterday. Well, 10 years now, he's been gone. It was a Saturday. The girlie flies overseas now, every year with her sisters. Well, they went off to France one time, and some stranger kissed her. Now she's sleeping on a bed that's on the floor in a hotel in Japan. But she sees the young girls smile and sees her neighbors wave their hands. And it's a friendly place, and people keep their houses nice. Why, there's just enough rain and a beach nearby.